Rejection rates are very high, so we would typically offer funding to approximately 7 to 9% of applications that we have. In terms of the process, we apply a pretty rigorous process, which is borne out in those statistics. And we tend to gravitate towards cases where the law is settled, where you have a case that's predominantly relied upon documentary evidence as opposed to oral testimony, and a claim that obviously we are comfortable that we can recover against at the end of the day.